Jeez, you can't open the door.
Whoa, come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
her! Hey. Let her go.
Well, you're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's the best idea.
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Oh man, look at Ellie.
Shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
These guys don't have any? I mean, had it been yesterday that I finish the original game, I would know where all the collectibles are, but being that it's been years, I mean damn near a decade.
Attention.
Yeah, I don't remember.
Harboring or aiding one criminal is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Well, that's probably the right way. Yeah.
Down here.
Well, my keyboard is blinking red, so I must not have any health.
Harboring or aiding wanted criminals keep up. Is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
tunnel. You use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
That's some luck.
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time. Hmm.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there.
Yeah, it sure can.
It.
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey, sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. Gotta sell the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
No, you don't. Let's see what's in here first. Okay. Rain looks good. Shadows look good. What do you want?
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Generator needs to be turned on or something? What's going on? Yeah, I think so.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that.
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
back to the station.
Patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Man, this looks good.
This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Yeah, man, this looks great. Was bouncing off his book bag and stuff. Nice.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Okay. Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna... hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Just lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Follow me.
Quickly. Shit. We're gonna be out in numbers.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal. Run. Got it.
Now, run.
ready?
Sure. Yeah.
Now wait for me. Hey, man. I'm the one that can't die. If I do, it's all over.
I see him, I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
If we're told otherwise, just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Are y'all coming? I mean, maybe that's not the right way. We'll see. Let's see. Nah, it has to be. Come on, guy, move. I'll just have to sprint through. Until this flashlight moves.
You see anything?
Clear back here.
Whoa!
Have a look over here.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
She's waiting for us at the drop-off.
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Wait.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Can't forget about this.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right, we're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Gonna make this worth your while.
Shut up. I'm tired of this shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
We're just gonna hold him up or something.
Oh, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I was just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks, I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go, go, move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2
me.
Casualties and
quickly.
Sector 12. We went to immediate backup.
All right, Ellie. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
Joe, put the brick away. It's not gonna help.
Soldiers, right there.
I see him. I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
Yeah. I don't see anything down there. Maybe. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Wonder if you can just shoot him.
See anything?
Clear back here. Have a look up ahead.
So far, so good.
Well, I don't want to go that way. Can't go this way.
I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking Fireflies, Italian. We'll be done with them soon enough.
We can get through here.
Nothing. Probably if this was an easier difficulty, it would have been something in there. I suppose you just hold it.
Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Roger.
Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
My ammo, I'm fucking dead.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Huh. I wonder, how do I get past that part?
This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Let's see if you can get in through here.
Up this way.
You can't skip it.
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got two casualties and quickly.
I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run. Got it.
Now, run. Stay away from those lights. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint.
God
ready?
They're everywhere.
Yeah.
I see him.
They must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Whoa!
Go!
Keep him occupied.
Fuck me. Nice! Did you see those animations? That was so cool. The way you like hit the wall. Oh man.
I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, Italian. We'll be done with them soon enough.
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on.
Now, this is the tricky part. How the fuck? Maybe I can just, like, run past.
Roger.
Come on up, Joel.
I'm coming.
Y'all gonna get me killed.
I got you covered.
Got it.
Step it up. I got you covered.
I'm out.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
We gotta figure out a way past that part.
Who's waiting for it? Set the drop off.
Can't skip this.
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. The girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Don't do anything stupid. Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got two casualties and
quickly.
What do you mean by that?
Game can't keep up with me.
I see him, I see him.
It must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Unless we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Okay.
Huh. So I could probably just run.
You see anything?
Right back here.
So far, so good.
Huh, there's like different ways you can go.
I hear them up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking fireflies, Italian. We'll be done with them soon enough.
Hold up.
Shit, stay there.
Go, go.
Go, go!
We can get through here. Down there.
Come on. Come on.
Now this part is tricky. When she says go for it, I'm not gonna go for it. I'm just gonna stay back here. Y'all go for it. Sure, I'm taking that time. The lens flare is so cool. Can't go that way. How much closer are these guys gonna get? Are they just gonna stand there and look at each other? Ellie, do you have your knife yet? Shoot him, Tess. Do something.
Right here.
I'm out of bullets.
I think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself.
It'd be funny if I could move it myself.
Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
Yeah, let's just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Thank you for opening the door for me. Now, since I know I don't have to wait for you.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. Rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
I always do that.
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got Follow two me. Casualties in Quickly. Sector 12. Let me in that You take cover!
I see him.
came this way?
If we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be those fucking fire.
Go, go!
We can get through here.
That wasn't so bad.
Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Oh my gosh. Whoa, what? Who shot me? The fuck, man?
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling?
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
You know, I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. This rain ain't gonna do us any good.
Holy shit. I'm actually outside.
Up this way.
Not messing up this song.
Holy shit!
I got two dead uniforms. I repeat, I got two casualties and
quickly.
I see him.
Must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
If we're told otherwise, we just keep scanning.
Nice.
I hear him up ahead.
It's gotta be the fucking firefly.
I hear him running!
Go!
We can get through here.
Only got two bullets.
Down there.
Come on, Ellie.
Maybe I can sneak by him. Oh, the water bouncing off is pretty cool.
There. Through here. Come on. Maybe some rats or something. Tess, you got any idea which way?
Different.
Hang on. Let's see where this leads.
This looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
Think we can squeeze through here.
Fucking flashlight went out. Oh, there it goes.
Charlie squad, report.
Shit. I got more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess, up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
They're gone.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.